I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. No, guess not. We'll get out of here before I change my mind.
You sell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it. I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular. Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off. You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly. My family has owned Karthwaisten for generations. Rare for anyone in the Reach that isn't a Nord. Not that it does me any good. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn. Forsworn think I'm working for the Nords. A family of thieves, running their corrupt empire from Markarth. The Silverblood family own half the Reach, and they won't stop until they own all of it. Till next time.
We're not from here. We don't need to be talking.
The good mine is closed and the other mine has no ore. Gods have cursed
me. Don't have anything to say to you, stranger.
You should talk to Einafitch. He runs the mines. Used to, anyway.
You should talk to Einafitch if you have business with the mine. Not that there's much these days.
We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden.
Be careful!
We're in control of this mine. We're in control of this mine.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
The mine is closed. Get lost. Forsworn attacked a while back. Jarl had no men to spare, so the Silverbloods generously offered to send us to clean things up. We just want that old native to hand over his land in payment for our services. Then we'll leave, and everyone can get back to work. Right. I'm not from here. I'm a sellsword. These are my men. You haven't heard of the Silverblood family? They're the most important people in the Reach. They practically own the city of Markarth, and we're here on their coin. Helping out Ina Thatch, huh? Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest. Dealing with a mob wouldn't be good for my coin purse. Fine. We're leaving. All right, then.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it. I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular. That won't be the last we hear from the Silverbloods, but at least we can get back to work. Thank you. You've done a good thing for me and my workers. Here, this is for you. Till next time. Divine smile on you, friend. Finally, both of my minds are open again. Time for everyone to get back to work. If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it.
Thatch is in charge of Karth Waston. You should bother him.
Hey.
lost?
May your weapons be sharp, and your prey fresh. I work in the mines. I hunt. Everything else I do is my business. Tell me, Ragnar, what do you think of the orcs?
Cunning warriors and skilled workers. It's good to have you here, Lash.
I asked what you thought of the orcs, not about me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, it's good to have you here anyway. I'm Thatcher's right-hand man. I help supervise the mines. Not many Nords would work for a Reachman, but Einathach is a good man.
Finally, both of my mines are open again. Time for everyone to get back to work. If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to f*** me off it. I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular. Yes. Need something?
Ha ha! you, then all of the reef! Gods, no!
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
You lead, I'll follow.
It's a hurry.
I'm right behind you.
What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going then.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lost!
Kill you.
You've already lost. God. Damn you.
What do you need?
Okay, got it.
Anything else? What do you need?
Okay, got it.
Anything else? I've got your back.
Lead on.
I'm right behind you.
What do you want me to carry?
You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you. been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
Thank you. had enough of you!
If you're looking for a room, you want the four shields.
Make yourself useful and chop up some firewood. There's a few coins in it for you.
How can I help a brother Nord?
Good to see you. At least you know how to treat someone properly.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth. Welcome, traveler. Mind yourself in our town. Till next time. Till next time.
The waiting. The insufferable waiting.
Citizen? I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend. Be careful!
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately.
Honest pay for honest work.
Good day.
I'm hoping to run my own inn someday.
Respect the law, and you'll have no trouble in Dragonbridge.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. Of course. It's all in this note. Of course. It's all in this note. Something different about you, I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Thank you. Word is Ellen went furious. Big party at the Thalmor embassy. And one of the guests went someplace they shouldn't. Caused quite a commotion. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good friend.
Says I won't see Rosier anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
A legend we all know and love.
I have no business with you. Leave me.
Our hero claims a warrior.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've
welcome to the winking skeever, friend.
Let's sate that appetite.
Voice-wielding power of the ancient Nord art.
Remember the winking skeever next time you're footsore.
Believe.
Proudspire Manor. Now there's a fine home. Up for sale, too. If you're interested, talk to the steward in the keep.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the Eight.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
Let us walk.
Your divinity carry us through our daily trials. Remind us of our place when we forget. Feel free to take.
Pine Moon Cave is down to the southwest, but it ain't fit for exploring. Our stories. Vampires, some say. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Some say I got my position because my cousin is the Emperor. Nonsense. The man's
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Keep your head about you.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. Filthy creatures, aren't they? Living in the darkness like they do. So uncivilized. I prefer finery, like this. Here, for your trouble. And I suppose I should show you a little about illusion magic for free, shouldn't I? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Take care of yourself.
Do you
always
have business
remember,
with the court?
The world is ripe.
Feel free to return
to
me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
Hello and welcome, my friend. How may I help you on this fine day? Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. The finest weapons and armor. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. The finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Take a look. Keep safe, and always wear your armor. Got some fine armor, if you're looking. The finest weapons and armor. Until next time. Seems there's no end to the... Take a look. Need a weapon? The finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit to that of warfare. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
Oh.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. Welcome to Angela's Aromatics. Can I help you with some herbal needs? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Forget me next time you need herbs and potions. Need something for a potion? You're certainly in the right place. Take a look. Thanks again for finding out about my daughter.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Mirard.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see.
The freshest in Skyrim.
Just what you see here. Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time to be wandering.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, cabbage, or leek. Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you figure out how to spend money.
Plenty of fresh fish for you.
Take a look.
These are troubled times. Be on your guard out there.
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested. When I was a young rascal, I broke a man's arm with a single punch. Of course, I had a horseshoe hidden in my glove.
Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not. The best. Can you be my father?
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
waiting. The insufferable waiting. Damn Stormcloak rebels. My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard. Hey, watch it! Seems there's always more
to be done. Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
This one. It's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So, you what? Fetch the mead?